friends, I feel very shame as a pharaoh, the vice chancellor of this university. I feel shame to be a student in this university as a pharaoh, vice chancellor of this university. I saw some papers. It shows that how he planned to come back to this university. He influenced the MPs, police, and ABVP students, and the non-teaching staff, and he created a well plan to shut down our movement. And you know, he played a very well drama. And the police is saying that they haven't done any lathi charge. You see, on my body, you can see several this kind of injuries. Now they are saying that they haven't done any lathi charge. On that day, I was taking videos while they were attacking our students. They were treating our girls very badly. Brutally, they were attacking our girls and our students. I was taking all the videos on my mobile. They asked me my mobile and they beaten me very brutally. And they have taken my mobile and my bag and they have beaten very badly. This is the way of our vice, a university's vice chancellor doing to come back. I feel very shame to be a student in this university. Actually, he want to shut down our movement. He want to shut down our confidence. As our Rohit rightly said that you can kill a revolutionary, but you cannot kill a revolution. Students, you should be united. And you should be fight back to get justice. Our students' unity should be long live. Long live students' unity.
Amen. Amen. Amen.